welcome in.
Hello. So I'm here chilling with
Malaya.
So how's your visit so far?
It's good.
You like New York City?
Yeah, I love it.
Okay. A few strange people we met, right?
Yes, a few crazy.
But that's okay, because thank you for coming to uplift my spirit.
Yep.
And I have on your dad's brand, Cherish brand, right?
Yeah.
Anything else you want to say to the New York people?
Stop feeding the pigeons.
Stop. Tell them again.
Stop feeding the pigeons. We don't even do that in the South. Why are you doing it here?
Love her. Love her. So what are you doing right now?
I'm electrocuting someone.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. She's playing no today. She's playing no game. Do, 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 do. Are you going in there?
Yep. 10 feet up on every box ground. Yeah. I'm running away. I'm too tall for this.
You coming back?
Come on, babe.
Shoon in a jail. Drip all on me. I'm good at a shiki friend. Hold up.
We are on a ship. I am a pirate.
Yeah, and I am an octopus, and I really don't know why they keep making me do this ugly filter.
We're on a ship.
Yeah, not for me stepping on ships. Coming to see America, below, colonizing the land.
Exactly.
Yeah. This is not... Yes.
This time we in charge of the ship.
We in charge.
You ain't taking us nowhere.
Yeah. Y'all ain't going nowhere. Boom.
Now y'all know how it feel.
Y'all know how it feel.
Chilling with the homie.
Yeah. Chilling with me.
Chilling with Malaya. Oh, that's not her name. Sorry. She's an octopus right now.
It's Malaya.
No, you're an octopus right now.
Oh.
What's your octopus name?
Yeah.
I'm Captain Angelic.
And I'm... crazy.
Oh shoot, we switched it. They switched it up on
that. Still got this ugly filter.
Yay, yay. But yeah, we're on the ship, y'all.
Yeah, we stop it on.
You gonna
the
tell
ship.
Them you gonna see them later?
Yeah.
Oh look, now you got your.
Yeah,
hey,
now you're the pirate.
Now you're the pirate.
Yeah, I'm the girl who stops the colonizers.
Yes, I drank that tea. The 1,400-pound man, Walter Hudson.
Was 1,400-pound man.
Yes.
He's not 14. Oh, you're right.
Yes. Oh, in 1987, Walter Hudson of New York, New York, weighed nearly 1,400 pounds after spending 27 years trapped inside his bedroom. Hudson shed 600 pounds and opened a mail order business to sell clothing for extra large women. When Walter died in 1991 at the age of 47, he weighed 1,025. A forklift was required to remove him from his house. Wow.
Look at that.
Now they wrong for that, for putting the food up like that.
Why?
I don't know.
Yeah, but that's still...
Wax Museum?
Yeah. Have you been to the Wax Museum?
No, I haven't been to the Wax Museum.
There's going to be a lot of people that I don't like in the Wax. So it wouldn't make any sense if I went to the Wax Museum. Like if I saw Nicki Minaj at the Wax Museum, somebody would be having a fight. And Nicki would be losing. Yeah, I'm talking to you, poisoning the black community.
So, how was the experience?
It was
so
great.
Far?
The customer service was great. The customer service was it was amazing.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay.
It wasn't like a customer service at Starbucks. They put oat milk in my drink besides almond milk. Y'all, I'm coming for y'all. Y'all on my list. it was amazing. It was great.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. So, with that, safe to say you'll come back and visit New York?
I will definitely come back and get my come to New York, and I will get another good luck charm because I already got two rat. Yeah.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Reporting live from New York City. Yep. We have the one and only Malaya in the building.
Yes. Malaya in the building.
Yes, she's here.
Yep.
And now the trip continues. Let's go! Ah, you trying to talk about my camera. It's looking good. It's looking good. It's looking good.
I got a pimple, big pimple right here on my foot.
Oh, what went on to me? So I bet they on their face right now. I know that they at the crib go crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing and slowed down.
Malaya, Malaya.
We took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town.
Malaya.
Story, that's not how I went. No, they be lying 100%. Moved out of risk and forgot about it. Hey, 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 hey